Find product links below and hundreds more videos on my channel.
Hi guys. So here is a quick macro video. And what you're seeing right now is the tip of a AAA battery. There's the edge of the battery, the red bit. This is a red battery. And then this is the connector on the plus side. So the way this is done with some macro filter tubes and a reverse macro ring and a 17mm lens, 17-85 Canon. And a torch, just a torch to light it up. And I've put that really close to the battery. And there we go. This is, well, super, super close macro. Yeah, you do need to put this on a tripod because you can see right now it's on a tripod, but still the tiny movements of my hand are shaking it. So it's going to be a little bit difficult to actually get motion in the shots, but you can still get some really, really nice shots with this. I haven't really tried, but I suppose if I try and do a little pan now, yeah, I'm sure I could get it with a little bit of practice. But I got these macro tubes for something like £10, and they were from Camera Market UK on Amazon, so I'll have a link to that below. So this has been sort of a half review of that and half just to show you this really cool macro video. So anyways, yeah, cool. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.